A federal judge has ruled California's death penalty unconstitutional. Despite the death penalty still being law in the state, California has not executed a prisoner since 2006, and the ruling is a legal victory for those wanting to abolish the death penalty. The decision on Wednesday by US District Judge Cormac J. Carney follows a similar decision 8 years ago that put a hold on the punishment after 13 prisoners were executed in the 35-year history of the law.